A dangerous dozen intersections in Adelaide are the target of a new police blitz. Motorists are warned they're being watched around the clock by beefed-up patrols. Police reporter Gia Laux has the details live from one of the most notorious black spots. Gia.
Beck, police say they're fed up with drivers ignoring the road rules at intersections and putting lives at risk. They say they're changing their tactics this time. This blitz, drivers should expect to see more police undercover.
A common sight at a notorious black spot. 162 crashes at the intersection of Marion and Sturt Roads in just 1 year. Locals not surprised.
You hear it a lot. You hear big screeches and then you walk out the front and there's always crashes all the time. A van came across the intersection and got T-boned and rolled over about 12 months ago.
I don't know, there was just a big one just here. There was a big two-car pile-up.
I don't know why there's lots of crashes here. The lights are adequate.
It's always busy, people not concentrating, probably the most thing, I don't know.
It's one of 12 crash hotspots firmly on the police radar for the next 6 weeks.
We're going to be concentrating 24 hours a day on those intersections.
Cross and Goodwood Roads, notorious, 130 crashes in 12 months. The Keswick intersection, 124. 119 prangs at Marion and Richmond Roads. Marion and Crossroads, rounding out the worst 5 intersections in Adelaide South. 115 crashes in 1 year.
This is dreadful. It is a shocking intersection.
They're impatient. Impatient, they've got to get there in 5 minutes instead of 15.
Widespread carnage at the Keswick intersection recently, when a bus, truck and cyclist collided. Police are concerned the high number isn't dropping. Drivers on mobile phones will be a key target.
We've had a high number or a slight increase in our rear end crashes, and I don't know the exact percentage, but I know there's been an increase, and that tends to suggest the use of mobile phones.
Just go slow and be careful.
No matter what intersection you're coming across, no matter where you're driving, just drive safely, be considerate, and think of other people.
Speeding drivers and those not wearing seatbelts will also be a key focus. The blitz will run until the end of April. Beck.
Thank you, Gia.